Wait, let me take your Snapchat.
I was trying to figure out what I'm gonna film today, and I saw that Maya from Maya Touch of Glam put out this challenge, and I'm pretty sure she is the first one I've seen at least do this, and it's the inverted makeup challenge. So basically, everything is inverted, as you can see here. Yeah, it was kind of trippy. It still looks trippy. Like, I can't even look at myself properly. I feel like I look better when I go like this. I am so scared right now. Okay, so we're gonna start with the brows. I'm gonna be using the Benefit Cabrow and in a brush. This is the Anastasia 14 brush. All right, I'm a little scared. All right, so I'm gonna start out here. Wait, should I do this side first? I'm gonna do my hard side first. I'm gonna start here, like that's the tail. This is so strange, you guys. Oh my gosh, this is sweet. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I think. I'm just gonna conceal this brow. I'm gonna use the NARS concealer, and then I'm gonna use this MAC brush to conceal it. It should look a lot better once I conceal it. Let's see what happens though. Oh my god, how do I even hold this thing? We have a brow, you guys. We have a brow. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and start this eye. I'm gonna apply that in my not crease area. Oh man. I'm gonna just, you know, blend that in here really nicely. This is so weird, you guys. I have no idea. Blend that all up in here. I don't even know why I'm explaining this right now. I was so tripped out watching her video, and I was like, this is gonna be interestingly fun. You blend it out. These eyeshadows are really buttery, by the way. I'm gonna take this darker brown shade here. I'm gonna pop that in here. Nice little area here. And blend it out. Trippy. I can't wait to show my husband what this looks like. I wonder if you'll notice. Okay, I'm gonna blend it out. Take a little bit of black and I'm gonna apply this right in here. So now I'm going to use eyeliner, and I'm going to use this Milani eyeliner. It's going to be kind of hard-ish, I think. Maybe not. Use a little bit of this other eyeliner. So now I'm gonna take some mascara. You guys know I love an inner corner highlight, so I'm gonna take a little bit of this white shade here. I'm gonna put that right here. This. Alright guys, so this is so weird. I can't even look at myself right now. It's this Bronze Goddess from Estee Lauder. And I'm gonna just start with the forehead. So we're gonna contour like here. Kind of like that. And here. Kind of. Like up here, kind of. So I'm going to take this blush, this is Fever from MAC, and I'm going to just put this on my cheeks. Well, this is kind of like, no, it goes up here. I guess this doesn't really like change much, this part. Okay, so now I'm going to take highlight, I'm going to take Laura Geller's Gilded Honey, and I'm going to apply that like here. Hello, pores. Hi. And then I'm going to just kind of go here. Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to do my lips now. I'm going to start off with a lip liner. Alright, I'm going to take MAC's Cork Lip Liner and I'm gonna sharpen it first. And then I'm going to. How am I gonna do this? Like a half a lip. Like this way.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Tommy.
I got.
Can you lick my face?
Yeah. It's angry. Angry face.
It's angry.
Yeah.
All right, so that's the finished look, you guys. It's looking mighty crazy. I feel like if I talk like this, it won't look like as crazy. Like, hey. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this fun video. Go check out Maya's if you haven't seen hers yet, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.